All right, next up is Randall Havin. The approach is good. The form is good. He lands it. Oh, no. That's going to cost some big points there.